traditional Scottish sweet.
And it's certainly sweet. Just starts by tipping 1 whole kilo of sugar into a pan of melted butter.
I think a guest will definitely need to have a sweet tooth to enjoy this.
Not to mention a good dentist.
I didn't even know what sugar did dissolve.
Well, it's a good thing you don't teach science. With the sugar magically dissolved, she adds condensed milk and pours into a baking tray.
Now we'll add some sparkles.
Still not looking great.